So I actually recorded a diversity and inclusion video for a company that asked me to do it because they were struggling with some areas in that regard. We thought it was good enough that we actually wanted to post it and give you access to it as well. Obviously, we removed the company's information, but hopefully this video will help you take a close look at how your company's operating and even how you're just thinking about the world as we know it.